Also happening now, investigators trying to determine what caused this fire in Henderson. It happened at a storage unit. You see it's large there. Started around 4:30 this morning near Sunset and Boulder Highway. Crews, though, quick at it and were able to put that fire out with just minor damage there. Thankfully, no one was hurt.